Day 30. I have been hunting the channel catfish to no avail. Bacon is a lie. There is no God. And I'm back here again. I want to die. I'm also watching TV and doing this at the same time, because if you're asking me to do just this, you're an asshole. You should go beat yourself, but not beat yourself off. That's not really a punishment. It's pretty gay. It's pretty gay. You're touching a penis. Stop it. That is bad in Kentucky. We had this discussion about Kentucky. Think of the children that have to know about you touching penises. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about, and I'm a little bit too sober, but I'm working on it. Please, please, por qué? Thank you. And I'm gonna go hunt the goddamn catfish. This should be fun.
Here we go. You're on. That is a fish.
I'm just basically going to fish this until there's no fish left.
come.
You, sir, are a fish. Sorry, but you're coming. Now we're fishing. I'm keeping you. That's set. Look at you! Oh, you're coming with me. Anyone hungry then? Pleased to meet you. Yeah, you can come. Who's by? Hook set. afraid you're coming. Okay. Can't put you back. Okay, let's see what's what down there. Come on.
Gotcha.
You're quite a bass. Thank you.
Excuse me, I'm gonna watch King of the Hill, which I've been doing, and I'm gonna take a hit of weed right now, cause I mean look at this crap.
Are you trying to get us kicked out of here? Sorry.
I'm Sparrow.
He's ungifted. You packed the weirdest bowl.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize. I mean, do you? But you pack a weed bowl.
I've never been taught how to pack a bowl.
You need to be taught how to pack a bowl?
I just kind of like put as much weed as I can.
You homeless. You are a homeless. You are a homeless, sir. Okay, now back to fishing.
That's it.
It's overcast. It's overcast. I can't believe it's overcast. It's overcast. I can't believe it. I'm sorry, I'm taking more performance enhancers. Don't do drugs. Alright, gang, I need some booze. Because, you can see how well this is going so far. I'm still a little hung up on the bacon thing, because, the angler wouldn't shut the fuck up about it. I just have to remember where in the fuck the, domesticated pigs are. Boars do not give bacon. I'm guessing we're going by the huntsman thing of they're just not fat enough. Where the fuck is my rum? Alright! Yes! Don't do drugs or drink, even if it makes games so much better than they were. But you didn't hear that from me. I mean, they're not magical. They're wrong and they're bad. Or some shit. I don't know. So now I'm watching Serpent in the Rainbow, and I have my liquor, so things are better now. But if I go through a couple more sessions of it raining, or being overcast and not shit happening, I'm definitely gonna go look for some domestic pigs and see if they yield the magic bacon, and then see if I can even use it. Cause, I mean, who knows?
You're quite a largemouth.
All right, kids, I'm gonna go look for some bacon. I'm not sure if the legend of bacon exists either. I have heard stories of bacon, but I'm not sure if bacon is a thing.
Is bacon real?
Is bacon really happening? What happens if you leave your tent? Can you just not camp elsewhere?
Well, I just instinctually cut my shit.
Well, that doesn't help that you tell me. Oh, mealworms. I hate it when mealworms eat cadavers. Anyway. You know oh, Surf in the bro? Rainbow, you are a great film.
Oh shit, did that track get rated?
Alright. I wish I knew where some did you find any domestic pigs anywhere? Oh. You forgot? You goddamn stoner.
I was looking for bacon, not domestic pigs.
I thought I looked that up.
Oi, fucking Meshuggahnave. Oh, I killed something in the road.
Valentine. Look for him in Valentine.
Valentine? Alright. Yeah. Will do.
I'm just saying, I always hear pigs whenever I'm going
to. Okay.
And this game is good at doing, if an animal is nearby, it's going to make the noise.
It's going to scree, right?
Yeah.
I think there are a lot of boar up there.
In Valentine?
I can't remember. Well, because, like, Roanoke or whatever is supposed to be, like, Virginia, Pensatucky area, and there's, like, that area of the country's lousy with pigs. Yeah, so, I'm looking for pigs. I didn't forget about the fish, and I also don't know what happens when you just leave a camp. I guess I'll find out. So, yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm also practicing my gymnastics. The horse is not happy about being an unwilling participant, I gotta say. Austin. Yeah. So it's near Mercer Station? Is that what that is?
We deal with science and medicine, not magic. So where you came back by Jaguar and Mercedes Benz.
It's slightly over.
Is it this junction or this junction? This one or that one on the map?
Okay. They are
because they're not an armadillo.
This is the death certificate of Christoph and the doctor's report. Mr. Durand displays.
Pull up a little bit.
No heartbeat, no respiration.
There's like New Austin.
No brain waves, no response to pain.
It looks like it's here at Mercer Station.
Here. They're in this area. Here.
Oh, it's north of Armadillo?
North of Armadillo, yeah. Or they're in Armadillo.
Oh. Okay, I'll take
There's
a stage.
There's also like a set of boobs right over here.
Boobs?
In like Rhodes.
Oh yeah, there are a lot of pigs around Rhodes. But I'm in New Austin, so
yeah,
I mean.
Might as well. DJ, would you
mind
rewinding this a bit back to when he was. Because I.
About
And my ass isn't too flattened either.
You saved me some time there. Thank you. There. Let's go, girl.
Us stoners are trying to figure out what this map is like, cause we're dumb shits. So we're trying. It's the effort, right? If I could close up on that map, I could tell where the fucking hell they are. There's a dead guy.
Here you go. Who's your boy?
You're my boy. You're my boy. Yeah. Even if you smoke all my weed and drink all my beers, you're my boy.
I'm a boy.
You're a boy.
I'm a boy.
You're a boy.
Okay.
There's Armadildo. So they should be around this area then. Yeah. Okay. All right. Well, I guess I'm going to be looking for Berkshire pigs.
Easy now.
There's supposed to be pigs in this, in Berkshire pigs in this part of the map, but I ain't seeing nothing. So I'm gonna go to Rhodes. Well, that's a Berkshire pig, and no bacon. I know bacon was the thing in the first game, but I can't find anything in the second. I'm gonna go check roads anyway to see if I can find any corralled ones, but it's probably gonna be the same result. I'm just checking off my boxes.
Sorry, Billet. Guess you drew short on this one. Too bad for you.
Jill's a dum-dum. I need to go to a Flatneck station. Hey, I'm not the one that can't read game maps, okay? Okay? Okay?
Okay!
Okay! Alright. Oh, yay! My lighter! Everything is better now.
Whoa, what?
Exactly. Welcome to Haiti.
You can't hurt me!
ain't just. Keep your distance. Got a criminal here.
Easy.
What do I train you for, horse? I'll just brush the pain away.
Good girl.
Okay, I'm officially putting an axe in the bacon theory because, been to all the butchers and shit, nobody has bacon. I've killed boars, they don't have bacon. I've killed Berkshire pigs, and they don't have bacon. Well, don't you know that no one ate bacon before 1950? Bacon wasn't a thing. God. What's next? Are you gonna tell me they had cars before 1935? Because... Oh no, the Chinese didn't have pigs and domesticated animals. What's a China? Isn't that like a plate you eat off of? That's fancy plates. That's fancy paper plates.
That's like Atlantis in New England.
That's like it. Oh god. There's an Atlantis in New England, but it's a casino. Does that count? Okay. I am home. You're in my home. Yes, you are! Or am I only works if there's some kind of confusion, but you were definitely in my home. You know what? Your mom gay.
Oh my god! Fucking get wrecked!
I am wrecked. Well, not wrecked. I need more performance disenhancing. Okay. You're all riggedy right. You fucking incel.
How dare!
I dare, sir. I dare. I'd throw down the gauntlet, but I'm busy smoking weed. And I don't want to throw that. By the way, I'm broadcasting. No! Okay.
Yeah. That was great.
Yeah.
Hello, girl.
Yeah, I just remembered I saved because of the drugs. At least that's what I tell myself.
Okay, girl. Let's go. Slow now.
All right, back to square one. Thank you.
Sorry, but you're coming. Anyone hungry then? Hook set. Pleased to meet you. Got something. Here we go. Whoa, okay. Can't put you back. Now we're fishing. You, sir, are a fish. Oh, you're coming with me. Okay. You're on. Come on! That is a fish. Thank you. you're coming. Okay, let's see what's what down there. Yeah, you can come. Here we go. Afraid I'm keeping you. That's it. That's it. You're quite a large mouth.
All right, I've been doing this for a while. I think about, 15 hours total that I've been fishing this stupid fucking thing. And I just keep pulling up bass, like, no matter what. So I guess I'm going to switch to the special spinner, which that dumb shit, like, dropped right before he was eaten or whatever just happened. But I guess we'll see. Electrocute him! It's funny!
pickerel, huh? Got you, partner. You're okay.
was.
Yep.
Thank you.
Don't fight it. What are you, Bass?
So I sat through an entire film.
And you didn't catch it.
And I didn't catch anything. I'm still not catching nothing.
I don't think it exists.
I don't think that would make a whole lot of sense for them to, like, do things like withhold a trophy. I mean, I could be wrong.
I don't know, but I'm just saying it should not take this long.
I'm guessing there's some kind of idiot stipulation that I'm not meeting. Mm-hmm. I'm not 100% sure. Like I said, I looked for bacon, but unless I need to kill an entire herd of pigs to find a piece of bacon, which, I mean, that wouldn't be out of the ordinary for some of the games that I have played, especially some of the Japanese games that can be just abysmal with shit like that. Well, yeah, no, but my point is that older games from Japan had, like, retarded stipulations sometimes. And that was with old code, so... Now, if it would start fucking raining again, that'd be lovely. But... we got a fucking dust storm again. Apparently I don't have lungs, unlike Arthur. Well, he didn't have lungs after a while anyway, so... Yeah, use the other bathroom. The door, like, slides into the wall, so... Don't be like, where's the fucking door? It's like, it's in the wall. It's like a Murphy bed, but a door. It's weird. Oh yeah, his Bible study group. It's like Christian hippies. Another Austin phenomena. Okay, well, I'm gonna turn off the mic and watch an episode of King of the Hill, and I guess I'll figure out what the fuck I'm doing.
enough already?
Thank you.
That's some pickerel. You're quite a bass. You gotta be kidding me! let you go.
Okay, so I've been at this for some time. Looks like John's gonna die if I don't go sleep. I have somewhere to be tomorrow, and I need to go do something to forget that this catfish is a thing that I will continue to try and fish because I'm out of my mind. But, this concludes our broadcast day for now. I will see, none of you back at some other time. Probably tomorrow, because I'm out of my mind. So, good luck, and, have fun trying to do the same kind of shit I'm doing, I guess.